deserted.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Hostile contact!
Regroup!
Thank you.
Something's in the way! All targets down.
Thank you.
On my way. Moving out.
Form up.
Secured.
Huddle up!
Cerberus. Should have known they were behind this.
Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy? Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong Cluster. We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
It could be the first wave of an invasion.
Let's hope not. We need someone to investigate this, Shepard. Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong Cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Thank you. I'll follow.
Thank you.
of operations for the Geth incursion into this region.
Hold on. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and eliminate them.
Thank you. Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Something I can do for you, Commander.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Shepard, I need to talk to you. It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
If I give you this data, your pilgrimage is over. You'll go back to your own people.
Not right away. I'll stay with you as long as it takes to stop Seren. But my people need this.
You think you can use this information to destroy your enemy?
Not right away. We will need to study it. It could take years. But it will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
Go ahead. Make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt. One I can never repay. The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. my solemn promise to stay with you until Saturn and his Geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hackett out.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists. So I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeny site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, ExoGeni would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen. Open fire. Open fire!
Thank you.